It was her idea, so I'll let her explain.
Well, a couple years ago, I thought, we're coming up on the 50th, and so I started growing my hair out. I started looking at the pictures, and then I thought, well, wouldn't this be neat if we could recreate the pictures? So that's when I called our photographer friend, Sam. He was willing to do it, which was surprising, but he usually...
50 years is a big deal. I normally don't care to celebrate stuff like that, but 50 years is something important as far as we're concerned. So, yeah, we thought we'd do this.
One of the pictures of the two of us together up in the front by the altar, and there's a candle coming out of Kelly's head.
In the background.
So when he was trying to redo the pictures, I says, well, make sure you get the candle coming out of Kelly's head. I can't believe I kept them. And then my dress was, I bought at Yonkers right off the rack, and it was $45, and the tax was $1.32, I think it was. And then the veil was $25, and then the alterations were $8 on the dress back then. So I don't even think I've got $100 in the full outfit.
You just go through life. You have jobs, you have kids, you do things, and the next thing you know, you're married 50 years.
Yeah.
It's almost like, how'd that happen?
It's that easy, huh?
Well, I know it wasn't that easy, but I mean, you look back and you think, well, 50 years, but it doesn't seem like 50 years.
Yeah.
We've had 3 kids, we have 4 grandkids. Carolyn's a breast cancer survivor. I had a kidney transplant 17 years ago now. We've gone through a lot, but I don't know that we've gone through anything more than other couples go through. I don't think we're anything special. We just found a way to get over the hard parts and enjoy the other parts.